Hello students, it will be very helpful to you if you go to the playlist. From playlist you can choose English version lecture and Bengali version lecture of physics. Here we described a problem related to Newton's laws of motion. Here a inclined plane is inclined with angle theta. Along this inclined plane, a bus or a car is moving with v constant speed. V constant velocity. V constant velocity. Then here a string M is M mass M is hang through this string with this string. You have to calculate the tension of this wire. Here, if this bus is moving with constant speed, that means there is no acceleration, that means acceleration is zero. That's why along this direction no pseudo force is acted. There is a no pseudo force on this mass M. So this mass is hang along this straight line. That means this mass will be mg. Then T will be tension will be mg because there is a no pseudo force opposite to the direction of moving. Okay, this is this type 1 problem, that what will be the tension of a mass M hanging on a rope of a car with if the car is moving with v constant velocity. That means there is a no acceleration, that's why there is a no pseudo force. For that reason the tension of this wire will be mg. If this system, that means this bus, go through with acceleration a g by 2, a equals to g by 2, a equals to g by 2, then what will be the tension of this wire? You have to calculate. It is easy to find out the tension of this wire, if you go through the step by step, follow the solving the problem. Okay, here if this car or this bus is moving with acceleration a, then the mass m is displaced will be here because the pseudo force will be act on this mass. Pseudo force is act on this mass M. That's why this mass is displaced along this line. You draw the straight line parallel to the inclined plane, parallel to inclined plane. The bus is accelerated along this direction, that's why the acceleration, that means pseudo force, will act along this direction, that means opposite to the direction of moving of a bus. And here the wire of mass M is displacement along this direction, that means this can be say phi. Then you have to draw a parallel line of this line, then this angle will be phi. If this tension say T, then along this direction the tension will be T cos phi. T cos phi. Then the normal of this line will be, normal of this line will be the parallel of this ground, parallel of this ground. That's why along this direction the tension will be T sin phi. And here the gravity of mass M acted along this direction, and here the mass is acted, that means pseudo force is acted along this direction. If this is the theta, then this will be a theta, then this angle will be 90 degree minus theta. This angle and this angle is equal, that means this angle will be 90 degree minus theta. You have to regulate this force. This force along this direction, that means along the direction of mg, will be ma cos 90 degree minus theta along this direction, and along this direction it will be ma sin 90 degree minus theta. Here all the force acting on this mass can be calculated, here the along this direction the force is T cos phi, along this direction there is a two force, is one is mg, one is ma cos 90 degree minus theta. Along this direction the force is T sin phi, and along this direction is ma sin 90 degree minus theta. You have to calculate the equation of motion at equilibrium, that means equation of motion at equilibrium. Here along this direction force is t cos phi. Opposite direction the force is mg plus, here is another force, that means ma cos 90 degree minus theta. You have to simplify this equation, that means this will be cos phi, here this is mg, and here cos 90 degree minus theta means sin theta, here ma sin theta. This is the equation number 1. And here the another side you have to equate both sides. Here is T cos sin phi, and here is MA sin 90 degree minus theta. That's why you have to write T sin phi equals to MA sin 90 degree minus theta. Then this will be a MA cos theta, because sin 90 degree minus theta equal to cos theta. The equation number 1 and 2, you have to find out the tension of this wire, that means T. For this you have to square the equation number 1 and square the equation number 2, then add. That means you have to square of equation number 1 plus square of equation number 2. Then add this two equation. After squaring both sides of the equation, then add it. Then it will be T square, this cos square phi. Here will be a T square sin square phi, that T is common, that means sin square phi. And here this is MA MG, MG plus MA sin theta. This is square plus, here is MA cos theta, MA cos theta, this will be a square. This is the term 1, because sin square phi plus cos square phi is equal to 1, that means t square equals to, here a plus b whole square, this is be a square, that means mg square, m square g square plus 2a, a means m into b, that means m into m means m square, here g and a and sin theta plus a square plus 2ab plus b square, b square means m square a square sin square theta, and here m square a square cos square theta. Here this term m square a square is common, then t square will be m g square plus 2 m square g a sin theta plus, this m square and a square is common, of this 2 number, then sin square theta plus cos square theta, this will be 1, then you can calculate this t square equal to m square, here is m square, both number is m square is common, that's why you have to m square is common, then g square, here is g square plus 2, here m square already is common, then g, a is g by 2, that means g by 2, and here sine 30 degree, sine 30 degree means half plus m square, and a square means g square by 4, this is the equation, then t square equals to m square, here g square, and here 2 cancel out, that means plus g square by 2, and here g square by, there is no m square because m square already is common, here will be g square by 4, that means t square equals to m square, this is 4, that means 4 g square plus 2 g square plus g square, that means m square divided by 4, and here 6 7 g square, then t will be m g divided by 2 root 7, this is the tension of this, where if this bus or this car is moving with acceleration a equal to g by 2 with inclination of 30 degree, then this is the tension of this wire, if the wire is hanging with wire is hanging a mass is hanging along this wire, what is the tension, this is the tension you have calculated through this process, you can calculate easily any other problem related to this topic.